It was the vision of His Highness Sheikh Rashid bin Saeed Al-Maktoum, the late ruler of Dubai, who wanted to ensure safe and reliable supplies of liquefied petroleum gas, which led to the setting up of the first liquefied petroleum gas bottling plant in the UAE in Dubai in 1974. Prior to 1974, liquefied petroleum gas cylinders were filled in the neighbouring countries and transported by dhows to Dubai. Emirates Gas has gradually expanded since then and now has three liquefied petroleum gas bottling plants at Jebel Ali, Ajman and Fujairah, and cylinder distribution depots at Al-Qusais Dubai and Umm Al-Quwain. Emirates Gas is also a leading supplier of liquefied petroleum gas to industries and commercial establishments in Dubai and the Northern Emirates. Other products marketed are propane, butane and aerosol propellants. The company also offers services like product storage, tanks on hire and technical assistance to bulk consumers.